It's been very, very, very difficult. This stuff is not just abstract theory building, because it's about us. Sometimes I've realized that there's this big division of me. My mind is doing all this science and coming to these conclusions. And the rest of me is not integrated. I don't believe it. I just don't believe it. So as I start to take it seriously, I get stuck myself. But it's very much. Then I read spiritual traditions and realize they're saying very similar things. There is a lot of conversion. So for me, the first time I thought it might be possible that we're not seeing the truth was in 1986. It was from some mathematics we were doing. And that hit me, it really was scary.
Thank you. This is John McLaughlin in the TV8 Weather Office. The National Weather Service has issued a severe thunderstorm warning in effect until 1 o'clock for people in Kossuth County. National Weather Service radar indicates a severe thunderstorm over west central Kossuth County near Fenton, about 40 miles to the east of the Spencer area. Storms moving east-southeast at 30 miles an hour. Also remember, a severe thunderstorm watch is in effect for much of central and northern Iowa, in effect until 7 o'clock tonight. Stay tuned to TV8 for further details.
Focus on the details.
Bus is empty.
There, we are never in direct contact with reality, whatever it is, unless that reality is consciousness.
Thank you. 32 minutes past the hour. Lift off on Apollo 11.
Man has not tamed their wild spirit.